Aw, Moody is so sweet. It's because I'm a hot mess. He calls for it, Moody. Calls for it. Oh no! Every time I come on, Troll is dying. It do be jiggling and it do be wiggling. Buried yourself. Hey, you can always peg it. Don't forget to peg it. Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna go for the big daddy. next one that comes up.
Sure. smaller
oh, what?
Than your grave.
Just see. I got her stuck.
Thank you.
on here. Horrible spot to save, but at least I've got one of the two down. Fudge. I know that one little girl's alone. I saved. So I got one to claim.
You ungrateful bastard!
How dare he talk to me that way?
Doing this.
Sorry. It's kill or be killed. I need to go get some freaking help. I need first aid.
They said you didn't they?
Oh my. smoke that I was gonna do it, I didn't have to wait till after the ad. Alright, for smoke and shadow, yarr. That's all I got. I gotta make. Alright, let's do this. Yarr.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware
so
and the like.
Let's see how this goes.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
I haven't even added frosty tools yet, that's weird.
Nobody walks into my swamp to carry a tie. Put your weapons under the wall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Alright, I think I have everything I need. Here. Spike's gonna suck. Just say.
Now, I bet when your boss wackled out of hell, he done told the devil he'd be right back, and the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Here we go. Boss fight for this level.
Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
I can't!
Shoot, this is what I'm gonna do.
Should've. Right, let's do... Sway. Now, I bet when your boss went out of hell, he done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Everyone's up.
back to Peachy. Who sent you?
I I have to do that all over again.
Doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum. And
let's skip it. Hello, Craig.
He was ours.
Ours.
You ain't getting out of my swampy.
Some over there.
we don't have to do that from the end. Oh my gosh. Alright. That was a pain in the ass. Auto hacks. Alright. Take pictures. Yeah, I know it's dead. Sleeping with the fishes. Dollar bills, y'all. That's that side. This level is complete. Alright, what weapon are we upgrading? Damage. Got more big damage at the end. My daughter's a little.
You think you can get away with this?
Out.
putting the screws on us, and double, he's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here.
Alright. I definitely have to get her, so...
We take powder, and we end up like Sammy G. There's gotta be another way.
Alright. You're back. I'll still be here, but I'll get to grab her. Sam's still here. Kind of. I know, I'm coming, my little one. Focus, you know that? Do your nap job. It's not morning, you need a nap, you little boober. Little boober. No. No, you didn't nap. No. You're a pain in the tokus.
You can't win. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
God.
You don't fuck Fontaine.
Ooh.
Fontaine fucks you.
Too close to personal. That's giving me such low numbers.
all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up for frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
It's eight.
You had your fun, but enough is enough.
Eight.
You press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Eight. That's some weird counting.
Seven.
Nine.
I don't know where nine is.
It's nine. Are you sure?
It's nine.
Oh, ten. I see the number you're counting. Okay.
Ten.
No, it doesn't go past nine, baby.
Ten. Six. Nine.
I know, but it doesn't go past nine.
Dinky. Dinky.
What are you drinking?
Rico 253 raided your channel with 4 viewers.
Starden Burden Hardenbart.
Shout out to Rico 253.
I know it doesn't go past nine.
John with that crowd scientist.
Yeah, you know, but it doesn't go past nine.
Just like all those chumps they scraped out of them prison camps. But she's no crackpot. She's gonna make me the kind of scratch that'll have Ryan look like he's running a paper route. She just needs some supplies to get the ball rolling and a friend to watch her back.
DuckTales. Oh, you want DuckTales? Hold on, baby. DuckTales. No, we got DuckTales, look. Make sure that's turned down a bit. So that way...
Keep down. Hi.
Some sauce, Rico. You do your thing, bro.
Keep down.
You want down? Alright, Mama's gonna put the gate up, though. Alright, before we get into this boss battle... I know, Lamb Chop. I know. Just love myself. All right, come on. Whee! He went to lobster, and you got your Lamb Chop. You want your monkey blanket? Which one, Jinx? I got three. I got this one here. I can't send my arm that way. And that one. I got.
Disco. What is this?
This one's my biggest and my most colorful. He's in the box, baby. Your Stitch is in the box. It was a long time. The first one I ever got was actually this one here. The charm symbol. Second one was the Harry Potter one. And then this is my pride and joy because it's my mom's dedication tattoo. Yeah, is that your Stitch? Your Stitch is looking like my Stitch.
Yeah.
What? Yeah? Interesting. I never got in over this! Anyone who's a Harry Potter fan, feel free to use the Harry Potter one. Choose your own house with those commands, and thanks to my friend Kat for letting me use them. You want that one? You want the snacky poo? You want the snacky poo? Here. Here you go. Here you go. Yeah, those three tattoos are my only tattoos right now. I do plan on getting another one. Guys, just use the exclamation and the house name and you are in that house and then we'll do house totals at the end of the stream. So, for you, those of you that are just tuning into this series of my stream, I'm actually playing this on Survivor difficulty without divided chambers if you understand the game. This is my final playthrough, this is my platinum run, and if I don't get platinum after this, I'm gonna cry. It's so difficult.
Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Check my phone in a minute to see the status of my capture card. Still estimated between 145 and 3-ish.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that
now we're gonna get components for building.
Wait until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Ow. Sword. Okay. So be prepared, guys. This is where the jump scares start. Lurkers.
Christ, is somebody there?
Come on, bro.
Hey, can you help me, man?
I get freaked out of the freaking spider splicers. Houdini splicers are really low pop. Oops.
Hello.
Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Ryan asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Go away! Clean it up! Clean it up!
Good. Didn't aim it right. End the stream and read out.
Parasite, welfare hound.
editing. Song to your show. No. Don't do that. to invent something.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too. Breathe, sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep,
so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the Bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all that debts will be paid in full.
Again.
What are you waiting for, silly?
It's in you guys! Somebody help!
Ready, flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the Thrifty Care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe.
Oh, I see what you were trying to do.
This ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
Welcome, welcome. That's technically a train, but okay. Yeah.
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone do not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we
have why.
The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach,
and after the host can
reduce regurgitation.
I is doing. I just had to restart everything.
The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says patients.
Let's get this back to where I was. My dumbass didn't save it.
Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man, and then
I
remembered
know.
Who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
It's going. I'm still tired. I'm still working on my coffee.
So sanitary in here, filthy. Let me take care of you. They're running!
Waiting for you. Shady was good. is good. You're good, dude. You're good. Red, yellow. Get some sleep, bro. Get all the sleeps. Daddy went to work, baby. Right? I feel like I'm sleep deprived. Daddy's working. Yes, Daddy's out.
Is somebody there?
Take pictures, take pictures. Save here. So I really don't want to do all that intro shit to this section again. When it comes to the point where I have to go to another section, I'll probably stop the stream there, depending on how the time runs. It's okay, babies. It's okay. It's just mommy's game. Got him. Tell me that fell down. Dead. Like that. I want that. Shit, did I just go through the same damn door? Get out. How's the chat doing? Y'all hanging in there? Chat. In the chat doing? Y'all hanging in there? Survivor mode without Vita Chamber, so saving frequently. You know how it do. Just remind me to save often, because if I don't see it, then I just kind of screwed up. Distracted. I know you got mad at me for a hot sec, I don't care. Oh! Not mad at me. Checking, how you guys doing? So we are not going to do what I tried to do earlier. This time. guys are gonna make it. In the box. Pushing facts, man. Dropping? Dropping? What is going on, this? Did I psych them up? Stop you. Go, big boy. Yourself. I almost have you. Seriously, like an inch off. Well, That sounds loud. A 5 minute timer for that.
It's just a bad quarter. Not that small. That market will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine. Yeah, it'll all be fine.
But I have an alternative. I wish I had the thing from the second game, that the dart that auto-hacks, the auto-hack dart. In fact, they only introduced it into the second game, it's beyond me! Hey, baby! Oh! Snappyola. It's not raining, baby. It's sunny out. It's sunny out. Alright. See? I didn't shoot. Sound is sounding horrible on my laptop. They're stuck, so that's gonna screw me over. And I can't get up that way, so fabulous. Might have to risk it and run past them once I... able to. Give me a tight situation, Craig. Tight situation. Oh, no, they're not stuck in. Baby, sit down, please. Sit down, please. Go. Do you want something to eat? Mommy can make you something soon. Yeah, mommy's game. What about mommy's game? This one?
What's that?
What's that? That's what? That's mommy's game.
What's that?
That's what?
What's that? One.
Which one?
This one.
This one? Okay. Go use it in color in your book. Did you poopy again? Poopy? Oh, want it off? Alright. That's good. That'll kill some time. Oh wow. For 10 seconds.
It's red.
That's orange. Use it in your coloring book, please. Do not draw on anything.
A door.
Oh.
A door.
Let me start that.
A door. A door.
DuckTales. Yay.
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse.
DuckTales.
30 seconds and I can start shooting again. Those that weren't here for Craig tying me out from freaking shooting. Okay. got 20 seconds, then I can shoot this camera in the face. It's okay, baby. It's just mommy's phone. Ha. Alright, you don't have a little one. I need... What, baby? What's what? What? No, daddy's at work. I don't hear daddy's phone. Alright, here we go.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. So the rebel could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
No? What? Yeah? Yeah, what? Did it go to that door or this door? Okay. Oh, okay. Baby, be patient. It is good. I've beaten these games before. I'm just on a platinum run. Alright, baby. Meaning, trying to finish out this game once and for all. The plat run, the plat run.
Wow. Lay up here.
All right, how'd you finish that? That's a monster. Monster go roar!
Daddy, wake up!
It's a good series, Crybaby. Have you ever played the other games? There's three games in the series total so far. I have reservations about the fourth game coming out. Only because the original creator is not connected to the new series. Oh, where's that gonna put me? Oh. It's a good series if you're into kind of horror games. Yeah, I thought it was gonna put me here. Why do I have this issue? I'm not saving. I need to save my game!
5, 7.
That's right. 7 games total. I think I have 7 plots. Should I risk it for the biscuit? No, we're not gonna risk it right now. Alright. Let's... Oh, did I just... I did. That was... lame sauce upon lame sauce. Alright, let's... Risk it for the biscuit! Going to start the conversation and probably where I'm going to save it. Now I'm going to get a raid started. I'm going to stick around for the raid, guys. I'm not going to hit the wrong button this time.
Yeah, we'll get your fate.
Yeah,
fate.
Go. Here we go.
I don't know how you get that far over your fate, but you do.
Alright guys, stick around for the raid because we are doing raid next. Thank you guys for tuning in. And I shall see you guys at the raid.